The tickets, of course, available right now, songacenter.com. Be a part of history in Lowell, Massachusetts. You know, this is a situation between these two. Let's go back a few months ago. It was Valkyria who eliminated Jade in a battle royal, which in Jade, after several failed attempts, I might add, finally was able to get Valkyria eliminated. A win tonight would give Valkyria the title opportunity she could have had.
Bad slip right there. Wait a minute.
Maybe it's the nerves starting to get in. And an inside cradle, shoulders are down, and a kick out. Maybe those nerves now, because a lot is on the line, Book, in this match.
Those butterflies, they're all over the place. We can see it right there with Valkyria with that little.
Another cover.
She's got to line those butterflies up and make them fly straight if she want to get to that final match.
Now we want to talk about, back to the point, who knows what could have been if Valkyria would have won that battle royal, if Jade would have not stolen what could have been a golden moment from Valkyria.
What did you just say? Did you say stolen?
Yeah, man,
that's not a word in the wrestling dictionary. Wow. If you ain't cheating like Cora right now,
the cover hook of the way.
Yes, you ain't trying. You know the slogan, man. Say it with me. No. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying. Say it with me, Dan.
I will not. As Valkyria back to her feet, nice counter, nice takedown. And Valkyria right back on top in the unorthodox style. Shoulders down one more time and a near fall. Look at Jade. Nice reversal. Jade trying to lock in a submission.
Oh man.
Nastiness of Jade in another cover. You see the urgency as a kickout happened. Picture perfect, and Valkyria said,
she believes her ferocity
would be the difference in this matchup. Northern Light suplex connects.
Rolling right through. Wait a minute.
Jade trying to maybe lock in a guillotine, trying to maybe look for another submission and another big knee strike. And these two superstars know each other so well.
Beautiful counter there by Cora Jade. She went for it all.
And what about the counter by Valkyria?
Got caught right there, Vic.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Nasty suplex quickly into the cover to advance to the finals to move to Battleground.
I can tell you, Vic, tonight it's about to get hot up in here, man. I'm sweating already, man.
It's because you're so fired up, Book. You've been talking nonstop for 6 minutes.
Look here, man. We got two ladies right there that, like I said, a win can change their life, Vic. And we know what Cora Jade is all about. She's about winning by any means necessary.
Devastating strike. Valkyria into the cover.
Whoa.
Valkyria's done it. She's headed to Lowell, Massachusetts.
Kill shot.
Lyra Valkyria.
How quick did Valkyria connect with that roundhouse?